Hello, welcome to another new session of Shulagna's Bio Blog. Today I will discuss some more MCQs with you. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Nucleoside is different from nucleotide by not having one. Option A, nitrogen. Option B, phosphate and sugar. Option C, phosphate. And option D, nitrogenous base. The correct answer is option C, phosphate. Next question. Short DNA segment has 80 thymine and 90 guanine bases. What will be the total number of nucleotides? Option A, 160. Option B, 40. Option C, 340. And option D, 80. Here the correct answer is option C, that is 340. It is said here the number of thymine is 80 and number of guanine bases is 90. Thymine is a pyrimidine base and another pyrimidine, cytosine, the number of cytosine will be also 80. So the total number of thymine and cytosine is 80 plus 80, 160. And purine, guanine base is a purine, the number of purine, that is guanine, is 90. So another purine is also 90, that is arginine. So the total number of purine is 90 plus 90. So total number of nucleotides is 80 plus 80 plus 90 plus 90, that is 340. The correct answer is option C, 340. Here the correct answer is option D, that is they are polyhydroxyaldehyde. Lipids are esters of fatty acid, that is true. Lipids have poor solubility in water. They are not at all soluble in water. They are a source of energy. Huge amount of energy is liberated when one molecule of lipid is burnt. So the option D, that is their polyhydroxyaldehyde, that is correct. So option D is the correct answer. Next question. The unit of nucleic acid is called as option A, phosphoric acid. Option B, pentose sugar. Option C, nucleotides. And option D, nitrogenous base. Here the correct answer is option C, nucleotides. Next question. The buffering capacity of some proteins and hemoglobin is mainly due to option A, arginine. Option B, histidine. Option C, glutamine. And option D, phenylalanine. Here the correct answer is option B, histidine. Next question. Very high specific gravity in urine is seen in all of the following conditions except A, severe diarrhea. B, nephrotic syndrome. C, CGN. And D, AGN. CGN means chronic glomerulonephritis and AGN means acute glomerulonephritis. The correct answer is option C, CGN, chronic glomerulonephritis. Cholesterol is a, option A, steroid. Option B, lipid. Option C, fatty acid. And option D, carbohydrate. The correct answer is option A, steroid. Next question. Low fixed specific gravity is seen in all the following except A, CRF. B, CGN. C, chronic pyelonephritis. And D, AGN. Here the correct answer is option D, that is AGN, acute glomerulonephritis. Next question. Buffering capacity is highest in the following part of our body. Option A, intracellular. Option B, erythrocytes. Option C, extracellular. And option D, none of these. The correct answer is option A, intracellular. Guaic test is done in urine to detect option A, galactosuria. Option B, pentosuria. Option C, glucosuria. And option D, hematuria. Here the correct answer is option D, that is hematuria. Next question. Highest amount of HCO3 absorption takes place from option A, proximal convoluted tubule. Option B, collecting duct. Option C, loop of Henle. And option D, distal convoluted tubule. Here the correct answer is option A, proximal convoluted tubule.